Chris?
Chilling, killing.
This is an uncomfortable topic.
Okay. What's on your mind?
You've taken quite a shine to the kid.
I owe her a lot. I can't imagine where we'd be without her.
I'm glad you see that.
Fuck, I use Hawker. Launch. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Well, if AIM's involved in all these tachyon disruptions, it means they're blazing new trails in mad scientists.
And with Monica leading AIM as Scientist Supreme, she'll be making things a lot more difficult.
Please don't make me miss Georgie boy.
Tachyon disruptions, increased production capacity, AIM's scaling at an alarming rate.
Well, let's drop in for a safety inspection. I have a feeling their days without an accident sign is about to be reset.
Unknown transmission incoming.
Okay, I don't know who's flying that bird, but you're in the wrong airspace, pal.
Jarvis, we didn't call for backup, did we?
Holy crap. The Avengers? I gotta put you on hold for a second.
Okay, then.
Motherfucker. Nope. Nope. What's the new shit? Alright, that's what's my response.
Hey Jarvis, you got a trace on that call?
The call originated from the facility ahead. It appears you have a fan.
Always nice to be appreciated.
That's nice.
Sounds familiar.
How odd. I'm picking up some unusual interference nearby.
Odd and unusual. Might just be what we're looking for.
AIM units up ahead. They appear to be investigating something.
Let's hit them while they're distracted.
Shall we?
Enemy spotted!
Surprise, that's motherfucker.
Back up. This aimbot looks rigged to blow.
Thermal discombobulation, sir. No doubt it attracted AIM's attention.
It's a diversion. Looks like our fan is causing a little trouble of her own.
I'm picking up several distress calls. AIM security is on high alert.
Guess that ruins our easy entrance. Let's get to that facility pronto. If we're quick, maybe we can still salvage this thing. We need to find out how Monica's involved in this tachyon mess.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Where? Where?
Awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, that wasn't the plan, trust me.
AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
Yes, I'm brought. Come on, Kate. I know you're close.
An awful time to follow me, Stark.
Yeah, I know, Bishop.
Wasn't the plan, trust me.
AIM has deployed gatekeepers to maintain security. You'll need to dispose of them before I can get into their system.
I knew that was about to happen. Me and my crew walk the streets at night like, oh, come here.
To keep you waiting, Tony.
Tony? Wait, do we know each other?
You don't remember me? Oh, that kind of stings.
Well, I know a lot of people. How about a hint?
Okay, let's see. World-class archer and gymnast? No? Part-time private investigator? Full-time genius? Looks slamming in purple? What? It's Kate, dummy.
Kate Bishop? But you're a little kid. A little tiny. Kid.
You know I was 19, right? You make it sound like Hawkeye was training a baby.
What are you doing here? Where have you been?
There'll be time to catch up later. Hopefully. Meet me inside.
We're on the right floor. Where to, Kate?
Follow the robot trail, and you'll find the hangar. I'll meet you there.
Lots of busted robots in here. You did a lot of damage. You bring a wrecking crew or something?
Yeah, me.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Seeing anything interesting? Something about tachyon disruptions, maybe? And open. And it's not open.
Oh, great! He's got me boxed in.
I'm afraid I can't lift the emergency lockdown through this terminal.
Close to something. What? Who knows?
The hangar is just up ahead. Find the correct terminal, and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it.
Boy, did you choose the wrong side!
right. If I remember the layout, there should be a server room to your right. That's something you can... Cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not going to be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap.
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost her signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. Fucking losing.
If I remember the layout, there should be a server room to your right. Might be something you can do in there.
Okay, let's...
Cool, cool, cool. I don't mean to rush you, but AIM knows you're here, which means they know I'm here, and they're not going to be happy by any of it. So...
Okay, what am I looking for?
Okay, I found something. Crap, it's...
Hey, Kate, you there? We've lost our signal, sir. It appears communications are being scrambled.
Get us into their system.
You'll need to maintain control of all three consoles.
On it.
Security is top-notch, something highly classified. Once I've lifted the lockdown, I can work on locating their record. It may take some time.
Let's get to Kate first. We'll figure out the rest from there.
Good. We have control of this terminal.
Are you serious? Fuck out of here.
They're attempting to kick me out of the system.
Not for long.
What the fuck just hit me?
One's up.
Damn it, Stark is down.
Ooh, why do I gotta play with Tony Stark? Who do I hate Iron Man on here? Iron Man is garbage.
Thanks, pal. I'm fine.
Like, come on, bro. What just hit me?
Hello, pal.
Security lockdown is lifted. You still with us, Kate?
Yeah, I got this. I got this. Don't worry about me.
Kate, we're on our way. Double time into that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
So long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Lies.
Double time into that hangar.
Some more bad news, I'm afraid. All these files are encrypted. I can't read them.
Grab what you can. We can take stock once we're out of here.
Took you so long. Fighting robots? Ha! Me too. Oh, speaking of.
Looks like you got a handle on things.
You sound surprised.
You're one surprise after another.
Yeah, I'm pretty great.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks.
Dude, I hit L1 four times before he even hit me.
All I do is win.
Leaving until you explain yourself.
I'll be in touch. Pinky promise. See you around, Avengers.
Think you can trace her, Jarvis?
Coordinates added to the war table.
Another dimension, another dimension, another dimension, another dimension.
Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met. FYI, call me Katie and an arrow ends up in your eye. Tony! Hey!
Nuh-uh. If I can't call you Katie, there's no way you get to call me Tony.
Old nicknames, then? Iron Pants?
Nuh-uh.
Bucket Man?
No.
Tin Titan?
Kinda like that one.
Well, that takes the fun out of it.
So you working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. Something didn't seem right about the story AIM was telling. Must have gotten too close. We stumbled on this Tachyon project, and then Clint was gone too. It has to be connected. The Tachyon disruptions, Clint, Fury, everyone who gets close to these things disappears. But now we know there's one guy at the center of it all. Dr. Lyle Getz. We get him to spill his guts on the project, then we can go in and, shut it down.
And you think we can convince him to flip?
Convince, make him question all his life decisions. You know, we'll see how it goes.
Simple, I like it.
Ready when you are, Iron Pants.
Hey, Kate, hang on a sec.
Yeah, what's up?
We're not gonna talk about this. You know we thought you were dead. Nobody heard from you.
I tried contacting you in the early days. Nothing. You expected me to keep calling after 5 years? I know you guys probably had your reasons, but you made it pretty clear we were on our own.
I thought it would be safer for you that way. Everyone who was there on A-Day was poisoned. A target. But things are different now. If you wanted to come back.
We'll see.
Hey, I got a little something set up in the harm room for you.
Are you saying I need to practice? Because it sounds like you're saying I need to practice.
No, I'm saying if you need to stay sharp or blow off some steam, get in some cardio.
You know I'm just messing with you, right?
Right. Is it weird that I missed it? No, don't answer that. It's weird. I know it's weird.
Excuse me, motherfucker.
Hey there, ho there. You want to see what I've been cooking up? Works out for you. Oh gosh, if it doesn't, you let me know.
I would be so pumped if you could help me with this.
Same thing, set result. I get the resolve one.
Thanks for your business, friend. All yours. I hope you treasure this piece of me. Do you have to go?
That was nice.
Training begins now. I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Excellently done. Let's begin.
can't do